This is contestant number 35. Contestant number 35. He's competing in the category of other instruments. Says he's playing the harmonica, but I know that's not true. He'd be playing the ukulele. Contestant number 35. This is Roland Sturm.
So I'm gonna play a tune from the 1930s. Lulu's Back in Town. Ukulele became really popular around 1915 with some Hawaiian influence, and then it stayed around. And it actually, there were some hot players in the 1930s who did some jazzy type tunes on this very humble instrument. So here's a 1930s tune, Lulu's Back in Town, backing me up Ron Vance, my neighbor on bass.